What's up, guys? Jimmy, your Chaos, and you're probably wondering what in the world is on the screen. EA was nice enough to give me NHL 14. You know I'm not a big hockey guy, but I figured, you know what? I'll give it a try. I'm going to use Burns' team, the Minnesota Wild, and I believe Vancouver has Matt Cassian, who we had as a guest on PTFO back in the day. So the only reason I'm doing this, you don't just get into a learning curve with these types of games, but they have this NHL 94 anniversary mode where you can go back and it's just a button masher. You only have to use like four buttons to play hockey. So I figured I'd give it a go. I get in a fight. I'll let you just watch the background, but I thought it was pretty cool to share with you guys. And I'm going to bring you guys random gameplay with these gameplay commentary videos that I'm doing. I did one the other day on called I Got Robbed, talking about me and my family getting robbed, and it went over really well. So if you guys are into having a gameplay commentary about life or different subjects sprinkled into my regular content, let me know. Drop a like if that's something you want to see, and we'll continue it as long as you guys enjoy it. I haven't done gameplay commentaries in a long time. So today's subject is the best life advice I can give. And there's been thousands of videos on YouTube with people giving life advice, relationship advice, all that good stuff. But I'm going to go just off of what I know. And I got a message the other day about a kid saying that their parents were divorced and nobody liked them at school. They got picked on at school and they were thinking about ending their life. And I don't know if the message was valid. It could have been, it could not, but it kind of struck a chord with me on how precious and fragile life is, and a lot of people don't seem to fathom that. So I wanted to talk about it a little bit. I get a lot of messages every day for advice, and I'm not the guy to give you guys advice. I'm not certified in any way, but I can give you my experiences and let you play off those and use them how you want to. So, with that being said, there's basically five things I wanted to go over with the best life advice I could get. And the first one is, and this is all from stuff that I've learned, live for today. And what I mean by that is, tomorrow's not a guarantee. Whether it be a tornado comes, or somebody passes away, or you get robbed, or somebody gets in a wreck, or somebody you know passes away. This is all kind of doom and gloom, I know. But you need to understand that you need to live for today and in the now, because tomorrow may never come. And you've heard that a lot. Everybody's said that phrase. But it's absolutely true, because things change in the blink of an eye in your life. And that usually gets you, you're usually blindsided by it. I know I have been numerous times, because everything's going okay. I'm like, oh, everything's fine. And then boom, something happens. So the best advice I can give you is to make sure you live in the moment and you live for today. Also, random acts of kindness go a long, long way. We live in a world that is sped up. Everybody's in a rush to do everything. People forget things. People bypass things and overlook stuff. But doing a random act of kindness every day, if you can think about it, you'd be surprised how much you could actually touch or affect somebody's lives, and how they would take that and pay it forward and do the same thing. So think about that. If you're trying to figure out ways to help out, random acts of kindness, just they can make people's day. Well, it doesn't have to be anything big either. It can be telling somebody that they smell good, their perfume's nice, or that they look pretty, or giving somebody a hug, or telling somebody you love them, a family member that you haven't told in a long time. Anything like that really goes a long way. I've got three other things I wanted to talk about today on my best life advice I can give. Be a true friend. There are rarely true friends out there. You may have a lot of friends in high school, elementary school, even college. More than likely, 99% of them you won't even talk to once you're an adult and you're out in the real world. You'll have one or two of those true friends, and make sure, regardless of what happens, that you're a true friend to them. What I mean by a true friend is you have their best interest in mind, because true friends are a rare commodity that a lot of people don't have, and they can really help you through good times and bad times. So always try to be a true friend. All right, this next one I believe was on a Will Smith movie, and it's real simple. Don't let anyone tell you you can't do something. And that could go anywhere from YouTube to real life. You're never going to be that. Your channel's never going to amount to anything. You don't have what it takes. You can't play basketball. You can't play football. Anything of the sort. Don't let anybody tell you can't do something. You decide for yourself and you find out what you're capable of and what you're not. And you're probably going to surprise yourself with what you actually are capable of doing, because let's face it, humans are an amazing species. And to adapt, to be able to grow and learn from things is our specialty. So don't let anybody ever hinder you from doing something, or that may be the one phrase that somebody said to you that kept you from being something huge or being something special or doing something in the world that you wanted to do or something special. A lot of people are negative. And if they feel like they can't do something or they have issues with themselves, they're going to put that negativity out to you because they want you to feel the same way they do. Don't let it happen. Don't let it in. Just let it roll right off. And the last thing I wanted to talk about is don't take the little things for granted. And I can attest to this personally. And what I mean by little things in my situation, don't take the fact for me that Lainey, my 3-year-old daughter, comes up and wants to tell me about the Tangled movie and about how her hair is getting long, just like Tangled, and she's excited. As opposed to saying, uh-huh, Lainey, uh-huh, I'm busy doing something. I try to learn to stop and focus on what she's saying because she's trying to tell me about her life. And that's the little things. Don't take them for granted because they could be gone tomorrow. You don't know. Try to soak in everything you can that is out there, all the little things when it comes to your family, your friends, your loved one, I can't put into words how quick it can be gone. So make sure you enjoy it and live life to the fullest. So that's what I've got. This was kind of a sappy self-help video, but I get so many questions about advice, life advice, I figured I would do it. And if you guys enjoy these gameplay commentaries and you want other subjects, put them in the comment section and let me know. And if I have any experiences that I feel are worthy to talk to you guys about, I'll do another video on it. Thanks for watching.